Hey, Davo.
You gonna get up and line dance with Mum? You gonna do the boot scootin' boogie? Oh, you gonna? You gonna come out and do the boot scootin' boogie? Are we gonna do it? Are we gonna do it?
He's keen. Well, we better get this show on the road.
All right, me and Big Dave, we're gonna give boot scooting boogie a go. Now, Dave, just so you know, I'm gonna run you through the steps. Yeah, I will. And I still haven't mastered it yet, so if you don't get it, you don't need to be embarrassed. Are you ready to give it a go, Dave-o? What do you reckon? Yeah, you're gonna give it a go? All right, let's do this. Ready? Back this way. So this is how we do it. Okay, ready? So we go to the side. Kick. Side. Kick. 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 Shuffle. Four times. Kick, kick. Dave, what are you doing? You're not watching. Come on. Come on. And we go. Kick, kick. Kick, kick. Shuffle. Kick, kick. Rocking horse. And then we start again. You down with that? All right, let's see if we can do it to the music.
You ready? Out in the country, past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boot scoot boogie. I work hard for my money when it's. I go flying down the highway. I got a good job. I work hard for my money when it's quitting time. I hit the door running. I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway. Struck out in the woods to do the boot scoot.
Work on his enthusiasm. He'll get there, I know.
So my little partner in crime here has completely ditched me. Went to bed at about 7:30, and just so everyone knows, that's my bed. That's his bed. He's on me pillows, on my doona, and my bed. Are you right, Dovo? You comfy? So Dave's like full proper ditched me, but I'm now left with, I know it's not an outstanding fire, but still a fire. And it sucks that you can never see it on the camera, but the most epic star display. Finish this last little bit of fire before the flames die down, and then I'll join him in the tent. Awesome night before we hit early and back to reality with work and no campfires allowed.